If you're a local band and you know you get offered $100 to open up a show, you take it. I mean, that's the way you do it.
Yeah.
You don't say, "Oh, it's only $100. Sorry, I need 250."
Right.
I mean, I can't tell you how many times I've thrown a first of three or first of four band on there for $50 to $100, but that was the night that they met their new manager or met their new agent or met, you know, someone in one of the other bands that they really broke down with, and they got to tour with them the next year. You know,
yeah.
So you never know what else is going to happen that night besides just picking up your $100 at the end of the night.